over in Liberty. We're at a Brewer's Christmas tree farm in Midway, and we have claimed it. It always happens every time.
A little bit into the summer, we're at about 15 August to about 15 September, we'll have muscadine grapes. That's a native grape that's domesticated and used out here. And then in October, we'll have the Oriental persimmons ripe out here. And there sometimes these things vary a little bit because we never know what the weather's going to be. Early season, some of them will come in early, and if it's late, they'll come in late.
Well, tell us about the bamboo. You did bamboo for the hurricanes.
Now, we had, you recall last year, and year before, we had two devastating hurricanes that came through, and all of these trees were laid on the ground. We had to come in here with bamboo stakes and straighten them up. That bamboo has done its job. It's rotted out now. And the tree is where it's supposed to be.
Yeah, they're nice and pretty and straight.
Right. And we use as many biodegradable things out here as we can.
And you encourage people to recycle their Christmas trees
absolutely,
after as well.
Absolutely. Recycle. We'll give you instructions on recycling and tell you where to recycle the tree. Of course, almost everything that we have anymore, you know, we can recycle it. We'll take the time to do it.
You're right.
Certainly don't want any plastic out in the ocean.
Is there anything else you want to tell the folks, Mr. Brewer, before we sign off?
Okay, we'll have hay rides out here on the weekends that we're selling, starting Thanksgiving weekend, and two more weekends after that.
It's always a great tradition to bring your family down and enjoy.
Right. we're going to definitely, everything will be closed Saturday the 4th.
Okay.
My granddaughter is music who's getting married out here.
Oh, that'll be beautiful.
And, yeah, she learned how to write numbers by putting tags on my trees.
That's a great memory to share.
Oh, yeah.
Well, thank you so much for having us today, and we're going to tell everybody goodbye. We hope you enjoyed this edition of Undiscovered Liberty.
Thank you very much for coming in.